The outburst of coronavirus has deeply impacted the real estate industry, including commercial, retail, residential, and construction. So we, being in the construction industry, are facing many problems, such as the migration of the labor, then shortage of raw material, then price hike of the raw material, and then a general scare of spreading of the virus. So to overcome these problems, we are providing incentives to our skilled labor, especially the people who've been associated with our firm for a very long time. And also we are having regular checks at our sites. We are providing all safety equipment. We are following all safety norms. We are firefighting every day to overcome all these problems, so that our projects are delivered on time. That's what we are, our main focus is, to deliver all the projects on time. We are doing better planning of our human resource in all our projects and the design teams. We are coming out with various solutions to ease the process, with the clients, because a lot of clients are not able to come for the site visits and they're not able to come for the sampling. So, we made very good procedures where we provide the samples at their home, and, we provide videos at the end of the month. We provide a report of the progress of the site. So all in all, we at Pomegranate and our teams are making sure that all our quality parameters are met, and we deliver the final product with the highest quality and at the given timeline. So COVID being there or not there, work has to go on.